Thank you so much for joining us here on this Thursday. Every Thursday, we normally have our gospel cardio. And at first, I was like, we're not going to do our gospel cardio on today because today is mental health action day. Just basically knowing that you can take action whenever you're dealing with mental health or your loved ones is dealing with mental health. And so that's the whole purpose of the day. The whole world is celebrating today, letting people know that it's okay. We can at least do some steps while we're here. Letting people know that it is okay to take action and know that action looks different in for everyone, right? And so as I was creating the playlist, like stuff was just I'm like, Lord, help me find the right stuff and in the right way to do it. And so though I prepared so much for this meeting, this is one of the meetings that just feels so like let the spirit go as well on the same hand. And so I believe I have an awesome playlist that's here for us. And so come on in. We are doing yoga, interval yoga. You guys know that follows me for a while. I do a lot of stuff in interval. We'll be doing interval yoga. The music is upbeat. Most of it is gospel music. And on the same hand, we'll be adding some cardio in there. But at the end of the day, pay attention to your body. This day is about paying attention to your body, paying attention to your mind, observing yourself. We talk about that all the time, but during this workout, let's do the same. Let's pay attention to your body. So if we come over to the side and do something and something on this side say that you should come to the other side and do such, you go right ahead and you do such and pay attention to your body. Okay. And so I'm going to get the music cranking. Let's get going. Awesome sauce. Happy Thursday.
Put it up top.
All right, and you hear music now at a good tempo.
Yeah.
You hear music? Good. Awesome, awesome, awesome. All right, so there is a timer going on and a background. All right, we're going to simply sit inside of our chair, and we're going to bring awareness to our body. Breathe. Breathing in. Breathe in. Breathe out. Showing the essence of who I am. Breathe in. Made from pure perfection. I'm breathe out. Connected to the one, therefore again. I am. Breathe in. Ooh, one to rise above all the ugliness. Take your arms and bring them straight up. Nice reaching toward the ceiling. Sitting up nice and straight in your chair. Feet are flat on the floor. Grab your right wrist with your left arm. It over to the side, feel a stretch in your side. Any of us been working during the week, whether it's just an exercise or just working physically and mentally, take the time to tell your body, I appreciate you. I can settle for a minute. Come back up, grab the other arm and pull over to the side. Awesome job. Great job. Put your right arm on your knee. Look over your shoulder. Great job. Breathe in. Let's go to the other side. Take your right knee and circle it. Bring it in. Bring it out. Let's take the left one. Circle it. We're getting ready to start our yoga poses. Bring it in. Bring it out. All right. Let me grab the workout. All right. So the first thing we're doing for 30 seconds is simply a salute. Feet are flat on the floor. Arms are up. Chin is up. And reaching up. The goal is to breathe in. Hold it and breathe out. Ultimately, you want to be able to breathe in for 5 seconds. Breathe out for 5 seconds. Breathing all the way in through your rib cage. Breathing all the way out. Now drop it, let it go. At this point, you can roll the shoulders back, listen to your body, see what feels good, and then we're going to come right back to that same move. We're going to do it for a total of 4 times. Awesome job. Roll your shoulders, listen to your neck. Have 11 more seconds to kind of listen to the body right here. And again, we're going to go right back to that same move, focusing on the breath. So arms go straight up, chin is up, focus on the breath. Breathe in as deep as you can. Seconds in and 3 seconds out, that's fine as well. What can be? Tell me what can be. Awesome job. Take it down. Again, still focusing on this area. Shoulders. Again, unless you find there's something else in your body that you want to focus on a little more. Awesome job. 5 seconds, gonna get ready to do it again. Again, feet are flat on the floor. Bring your arms straight up. Chin is up, chin is up. Slight arch in the back. Ready now. Feet are speeding up. You're going to add some march into this. Your shoulders are back. We're going to do it one more time. Awesome job. I am a woman. Hear me out. Never claiming to be something I'm not. 5 more seconds. You're ready to do it one more time. No one was yours. Just one was mine. Take them up. Now trying to take over. Breathe in. This is the last step. Breathe in. All the pain endured to give life. And we keep giving and giving and giving. And that's the into your nose and out through your mouth when you're breathing. Chin is up. Can you feel it? Awesome job. Nice march with it. We have 56 seconds. Hope you got good volume in your ear. Less march. You have good volume, try to turn it up a little bit. It's good. Okay. March. Circle. Take arms back. Don't let it make you blind. Don't need to be walking behind. You're better with me. Just focusing on your breath. One more time back. It's impossible. We're going to take the arms and put them forward now. Take them forward. Paying attention to our body. Awesome job. All right, the next movement. The arms are going to go up. You're going to clamp them together. Sitting feet flat, and you're going to go over to the side, okay? Take one side, looking up, and still breathing. If you find you can't go over to the side so much, find your side, find where it feels good at for you, okay? Awesome job. Come up. Like a guiding light. Bend to with the a side. The next one, we're going to go to the other side. We love so high and we come so far. March. Can't hold us back. March. Here we are. Awesome job. 7 seconds. Get ready to go to the other side. Arms pump up. feet are flat, over to the side. Chest is open. Breathe. Little stretch in your side. Get the oxygen all the way to the side. I know when I practiced these moves last night, it felt really good. Miss Ali, you can add some crunches in there. Go ahead, I see you. Add you some crunches if it feels good for you. Go right ahead. Bring it up, take it down. Throw this back, march it out. Awesome job. We're gonna go to the other side. March. Add some biceps in there. Life is a journey, not a destination. 5 seconds. Let's get ready to go to the other side. Clamp the arms. Feet are flat. Go to the other side. Chin is up. Wake up in the morning and get out of bed. Start making mental list in my head of all of the things that I am grateful for. 3 more seconds. Early in the morning. Awesome job. Let's add some light knee raises. Light. New ways. Awesome job. All right. I wonder how life will surprise me today. Early in the morning, nice and easy. It's the dawn of a new day. New hopes, new dreams, new ways. I open up my heart and 3 more seconds. I'm gonna do my part and make this a positive. Last one to the other side. Feet on flat. Chest is nice and open. Try to keep your shoulders away from your ears. Life is a challenge, not a competition. Just feel the stretch in your thighs. You might find your breath a little difficult. Come back up. Bring it down. Awesome job. March a little bit more. All right, now the next move. If you find you have some back difficulties, be careful with the next move, okay? You're gonna come up slightly in your chair. And like a back bend. I'm just showing you now. As you bend this back. You're gonna hold it and you're gonna breathe, okay? We got 20 more seconds to march. We're marching now. We're marching. I'm just letting you know what's coming. Okay? Hey, well, y'all was ready and you look beautiful. March. 9 more seconds. Let's kick it out. Awesome job. 3, 2. All right, sit straight. Go back. 3. Chin is up toward the ceiling. Down. March. Great job. All right. On the opposite one of that, after we march, we're going to bend forward to allow the back to stretch that out, okay? March. Arms up. Down. All right. Bring them up, come down as much as you can, allowing a bend in your lower back. And breathe. Five count if you can, five in, five out. When
I sit all by myself when I got no one else.
Out of
all the things I'm searching for,
bring it up, round it up, round it up, shoulders are the last thing to come up.
I really don't know why, but people switch up
shoulders
all the
back,
time.
Round them.
But you got that consistency.
Round them the other way.
Never change.
Right here.
Even when it gets rough, hey. You are the one I look to.
We're gonna round it back. Arms are up and round it back. Chin is up towards the ceiling.
I can feel it in my veins now. I can make it through the pain now. You bring me joy. I never could explain it, but I never wanna change it. Filled up my closet with so many things that I adore.
Awesome.
None of these things
the
can bring me peace when tears are falling on the floor.
Down.
So I look up to heaven and ask God where to start.
Cause the cross of clowns
of fancy things can bring joy to my heart.
Five, four, three. Take the arms, pull them up, round it back down. Round it back up slowly. Your shoulders are the last thing to come up. Great job. Kick it out. Hey. Awesome job. Hey. One, two, three, four. Push the arms up. Hey. Awesome job. All right, we're going to start stretching the legs a little bit and the inner thighs.
You bring me joy.
So you can see what we're going to do. You're going to make like a triangle-like with your legs. You're going to take this arm and you're going to push the thighs open. And you're going to bring this arm over. All right, you got a few more seconds. Just showing you. You got 4 seconds. And go right ahead. I want you to be able to get your full breath. Breathe. That arm that's on that thigh is pushing it open if it can. Awesome job. Chest is up and face is still in. Reach the other arm that's high. Reach it as much as you can to where you even feel a stretch down that thigh. Awesome job. We're here. We might as well bring that leg up just a little bit if you can. Awesome job. Hey. Awesome job. Nice and easy. All right. Great job. Get ready to go to the other side. Come over on it. Put that leg straight. Over, bring the arm over. Pushing the thigh open. When I was practicing these moves last night, they felt really good stretching. Gotta do the same thing. Bring that leg up a little. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mark it out. I think we did more on that side. Awesome job. Get ready to do it again on the other side. making our triangle, taking that leg, putting it down to the thigh, and I can go on the fold. Pushing the thigh open, this arm reaches to the other side, chest is open, gazing up, breathe. Ideal. Awesome job. March it out. Okay. Then you do the same thing on the other side. Awesome job. 10 more seconds. Listening to your body, doing what feels good. Let's get our triangle set. And reach.
Troy Taylor, you to go. Try this shit.
Nothing feels better than to know you, and nothing's more important. Then nothing comes close to what the
shoulders,
vibe is.
Nothing's
more exciting than the time spent with you. No one but you.
Other way.
Can be true. How you love me when you love me and you tell me everything is gonna be
all right. Great job.
You
go back to your chair.
And you mean the
awesome job. Let's do some ankle reaches. Here. Nice and easy.
Know what it's like without you. I wanna wake up to you every day. I think I feel like this forever. As long as we're together,
wanna
know you each and every way. I promise to be honest when I speak to you. Wanna put you at the top of my list. Wanna walk it like I talk it, wanna give you everything. Please tell me that you're rocking with this. You know all the ways to speak to me. I like it when it's just us talking and you don't hold it against me. That you don't
okay.
Really need me for nothing.
So you're gonna come up back to your seat. You're gonna take your toe like we normally do when you're gonna stretch it towards your face. And if you can, you're gonna lean into that, okay? If you can't, just pull it in, alright? And just flex it towards your face if you can't. Awesome job. Lead into that.
You are my everything, and I never, no, never, never ever wanna know what it's like without you.
Awesome job. Come back up.
This forever, as long as we're together, wanna know you each and every way.
Okay.
I promise to be honest when I speak to you. Wanna put you at the top of my list.
We're gonna do the next leg next.
Wanna give you everything. Please tell me that you're rocking with this. You know all the ways to
speak
to me.
Nice and easy. Breathing.
I think I feel like this forever. As long as we're together,
right. Left leg. Hold down. Flex the toe, bring it in.
Speak to you. Wanna put you at the top of my list. Wanna walk it like I talk it. Wanna give
breathe
you everything.
That leg.
Please tell me that you're rocking with this. You know all the ways to speak to me.
Just stretch to where you feel just a little and not too much tension. 5 more seconds. Awesome job. Bring that in. March it out. Awesome job. Let's side step.
I've been looking for hope. Been looking for strength. Been looking for someone I can always call my friend.
10 more seconds. We're going to do the right leg again.
I've been looking for you.
3.
One.
Right leg. Breathe into that.
I've been looking for peace. Been looking for love. Been looking for a rock that I can always lean on. Guess I've been looking for you. No, 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 no.
the amount. Come up, side step again. We're gonna do the same thing on the left side. Back is nice and strong. Five, four, three, two, one. Right leg, flex the tail towards your face. Go grab it. Awesome job. Again, if you can't reach, just flex it towards your face. That's plenty, and lean where you can. I get to breathe.
Somebody who can love me in spite of.
Sit back a little. Let's kind of do some flutter kicks. Kicking them out just a little at the arms.
Guess I've been looking for you.
Awesome. So we have one more set.
I've been looking for joy.
Awesome.
Been looking for truth.
Open up the chest a little bit. Awesome job.
Guess I've been looking for you.
Bring it down, bring your march down. Bicep. 11 more seconds. Opening up the chest with this next stretch. It's simply opening the stretch in the back. Arms are open. Feet are flat. Arms go back, chest is open. Chin is up toward the ceiling. Let's round it right now. Around it. Awesome job. Nice round. Awesome. We're going to go right back to rounding it. Open. Open it up. Chin is up. Clearing your mind. We're getting ready to come back up.
Feels like I can't see the light of day.
Try to drop your shoulders away from your ears as well.
So dark that I don't know what to
pray. Make sure you're breathing.
My heart's been shattered.
Chest is open.
Round
the back. Last time. Give us the opportunity to stretch the top of our legs after this.
I hear that you are a part of. Could you mend me again? I hear that healing is in your hand. I need you to take these broken pieces and make me whole.
Oh, next, we're going to face this way.
I need you to take these broken pieces and make me yours. Oh, make me yours.
If you can't feel that stretch in your leg, lean back some. You'll feel it more.
Lord, if I'm honest, feels like I don't know where to go. There is a battle between what I feel and what I know. My faith has been shattered into a billion pieces. Oh, yeah. I hear that you are a part of. Could you mend me again? I hear that healing is in your head.
these broken pieces. Come over to the side. Make me whole. The feet is flat. Bring your head over to the side just a little bit. The other head goes down to the side. These broken pieces and make me whole. Awesome job. Oh, make me whole. Oh, make me whole. Take these broken pieces. Let's go to the other side. You are all of me. Bring it over. Take the other arm. Pull it down. Take these broken pieces. I lay them at your feet. Take these broken pieces. You are all I need. Take these broken pieces.
Awesome job. Great job. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in again. Closing your eyes, feet are flat on the floor. Awesome, awesome workout. I want you to take the time just to pay attention to your body. Just to breathe in. Just to not to think about the things that you have to do today. Not to be focused on the things that going right, going wrong or anything, but just to be aware of the moment right now that you're sitting in. Today is Mental Health Action Day, just letting you know that it's okay to say, hey, I'm a little stressed, I'm a little anxious. And so what you just did right now was an awesome way for you to be able to just release endorphins and to release stress and so forth.
Deliver me, I want to be free.
This song right here.
I'm tired of being held back, I'm tired of being held up. Deliver me from
this pain.
Just take
the time to just listen to this song as well. You know Thursdays are our gospel cardio day. So
lift up your voice and cry out to Jesus.
Such a phenomenal singer. So we can just take the time to just focus on our breath.
Now that's the confusion. I declare now that the angels of God are arresting it now. In Jesus' name, every demonic force that has been released to destroy us, I declare in the name of Jesus that the blood of Jesus is working against it. The blood of Jesus is working against it. Y'all lay bread. Open up your mouth and pray. Open up your mouth. Tonight, I declare in the name of Jesus that in the next 3 seconds, the healing power of God is about to shake this place up. Everything that has been hurting you, everything that has been causing your pain, has got to go.
That's not the song that was set for today. But boy, it's a couple of
things. You cannot do
it. Let it ride. We ain't gonna stop it, all right? Let's breathe in. I was going to send that one out to you, just in case anybody wanted it. Breathe in. Just take 2 seconds, 2 minutes, so we can just take 2 minutes. Just breathe.
Declare right now, every curse, every stronghold that has you on lockdown, tonight it's about to release you. All you got to do is open up your mouth
and begin to shout that pain off of you.
Open up your mouth and begin to cry out to Jesus.
We're going to be focusing on emotions,
allowing
this Spirit to come in and help us to clear from different things that we've been working with for years. We'll be fasting and praying and allowing God to help us with different things, working on things together, working with emotions, learning the emotional aspect, but also, and okay, God, help me with this thing. I'm tired of being depressed. I'm tired of being emotionally down. I'm tired of running in circles, running around this mountain for years. I'm tired of going through these things, my family being sad, and my mama was sad, I was sad, all of us being sad. I'm tired, and I don't want my children to go through the same thing. Lord, I'm asking for your help to help all of us to go through this, and so we're working on this thing together. And so next time, let's read them. And if anybody wants this song, so you can listen to the whole thing. It's about 6 minutes. I'll still listen to it again. Breathe out. Breathe in again. Breathe out. Always hidden you from the pain of your pain. Doesn't matter what happened to you. Always praying you to come. There's so many people that I speak to on a regular basis. That's going through so much stuff mentally. We're trying to carry it all on our shoulders. And we're trying to do it all by ourselves. And we don't have to do it by ourselves. You know, and this is coming from somebody that went through and go through so much. And so, and when I finally said, Lord, you help me with this situation. That's why you guys hear me talk about God so much. Because I'm telling you, when I finally said, Lord, you help me with this situation, that's when I was finally able to stop crying so much at night. That's when I was finally able to stop worrying about every single thing, you know. That's when things start to turn around for my life. That's when things start to get better. And so I can't help but to share and talk about God, because I know that's what helped me. When something helps you, that's what you share. And so that's why I share. And so I love you all so much. Thank you so much for sharing, for joining me. Love you so much, love you so much, love you so much. Enjoy the rest of your Thursday. Talk to you later. All right.
Lift your hands. Lift your hands.